this knowledge, I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. The dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. shifting into high gear. Concentrated ball of boosted gravity. Amazing. If the Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. Thank you. Oh, thank goodness.